He said, the tooth of time's been chewing on me. Tooth of time been chewing on me. I've been here 30 years and now I just can't leave, because the tooth of time's been chewing on me.
Hi, I'm Owen McCulloch, Associate Director of Program at Philmont Scout Ranch. We've had a great 2011 season with over 23,100 participants, 3,500 training center, 1,100 staff participants experiencing the magic of Philmont. And despite one of the driest summers in memory, we all made it. It takes a team of energetic and dedicated staff to create such a memorable summer, and Philmont attracts the best around. We're already beginning to plan for next year, so if you want to come back to Philmont, check out our job site online. Whether you're interested in leading crews into the backcountry, developing Philmont's trails, facilitating backcountry programs, planning social events for fellow staff members, writing for the Philmont newspaper, or taking care of the ranch's animals, Philmont has a job for every skill set. You could even join our videography team and spend your next summer producing PhilCast.
We take care of pretty much all the livestock that's on this ranch, anything from the goats, the ponies, the 100 pairs of cattle we have, over 300 horses, and make sure we give a lot of people their very first time riding experience.
Rangers are responsible for introducing crews to Philmont. We're responsible for being their guides here.
They'll be out for 12 days, and we help them for the first three. We become part of the crew for those 3 days, making sure they're all set on the trail, teach them and train them on the trail, and then we leave them on the third day and hope them the best.
I've always enjoyed interacting with the crews and kind of building them up, kind of being that part, that really fundamental part of their trek, because you really do influence a lot as a ranger. What you teach them, they will do for the rest of their trek.
As activities, we work in different parts of base camp. We're on the Welcome Center. That's the first place the scouts go when they arrive to Philmont. You get to know where they're from. They talk to you about if there's their first time in Philmont and all their experience. We also work opening and closing campfire. Opening campfire is about the history of this place, how Philmont got to get all this land. And then closing campfire is more fun. It's like a celebration. And we plan all the activities for the summer. We make all the things from ice cream night, movie night, to salsa night.
I'm a program counselor at Crooked Creek, which is a homesteading camp. So every morning I wake up and pretend that it's 1875. One of the hugest perks, though, aside from the obvious that I get to live here, is the people that you meet.
The conservation department is responsible for a range of elements at the ranch, ranging from helping restore ecosystems here, to building trails and campsites, to educating Philmont participants about the natural surroundings.
Conservation is a fantastic department. You get opportunities that you don't expect. You can be working on developing educational resources for a camp one day, and the next day you're out spraying invasive species.
While the summer may be winding down, remember that Philmont is open all year round. Our second season programs offer the same exhilarating outdoor adventure as our summer treks, while allowing participants to experience a whole new side of Philmont. Check out our YouTube videos about autumn and winter adventures and sign up for a second season adventure. Also, don't forget, our conference center, the Philmont Training Center, is open from September through April throughout our second season as well. Thanks for tuning in, and remember, PhilCast will be back next summer and better than ever. We can't wait to see you on the trail.